The first Friday Night SmackDown following the WWE draft is here, and every blue brand superstar is ready to make a statement. Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know before tonight's SmackDown. After a tense exchange on Twitter, Intercontinental Champion Shinsuke Nakamura will defend the title against Roman Reigns to kick off Friday Night SmackDown tonight. Will Sami Zayn lurking at ringside play a role in the proceedings? The SmackDown Women's Division will be on full display in a loaded six-pack challenge match. Carmella, Nikki Cross, Dana Brooke, Lacey Evans, Sonya Deville, and Mandy Rose will square off, with the winner earning the opportunity to face Bayley for the SmackDown Women's title. The New Day will team up with Heavy Machinery against Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode, and SmackDown Tag Team Champions The Revival in a huge eight-man tag team matchup tonight. There are plenty of questions for SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley following her shocking transformation last week. What will Bayley have to say about her actions tonight as she is a guest on Miz TV? Find out when it all goes down tonight on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox at 8/7 Central.